Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is Tammy. And look who's back.
Hola!
Alright, Matt. Why did my, oh my god. Maddie gave me this wood shop. Oh, it's a birdhouse.
She took it out.
She took it out. She's gonna build. Come back, show you.
Save it.
She's gonna need it.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw it.
And then, Christmas house, Christmas tree Maya got for her room. I'm gonna hit you with it.
You about that?
Okay, I feel like I broke it.
Greta!
Crackers, the tomatoes, and basil. I want to try these. They had, what was the other kind? Olive oil. Oil and something else. What was that?
Yeah, you know what's funny? My grandma's neighbor's name is Greta.
Is it really? So I see everybody hauling these and they're supposed to be good, so I'm going to try them.
Hauling? I like that word.
And then she got 5 feet, 20 lights.
It was big.
Enough for that tree.
5 feet?
Yeah, that should be fine for that tree. Oh my god. She's having a blonde moment. I picked up sausage in a blanket, beef cheese flavor for the dogs. Little doggy treats. Izzy picked up.
You're big.
Flarp.
Putty.
Plus it's in pink because that's her favorite color.
Oh, there's extra bowls. Cool, because I'll probably break them.
Picked this up from my son Sean biplane.
Oh, you did?
And yeah, and then you could build them. They had another one.
When did you pick that up?
Hold on a moment. I picked up two of these. And they're reindeer's rum, goldfish. And I'm going to use.
Can we play after?
I'm chilling with her today.
I'm going to play goldfish.
The bags, smelly bags are back again. I can smell them again. These cards, I'm going to use these like in pocket letters. We use them in pocket letters for Christmas time.
Goldfish?
You put them in pocket letters. She doesn't understand us, guys.
I think it's a little weak with goldfish cards. That can be a good Christmas theme.
Oh my god. Lord help me.
Or you can do that on Thanksgiving, you know.
And then I got
Christmas.
Yeah. Sugar, gingerbread. One. I can't, it doesn't really smell like gingerbread. How about you?
Yeah, it does. Take a good whiff of it.
Then I picked up the Sally Hansen's salon, and these are the pink caps.
I'm going back in.
Little? All right, I'll help you in a minute.
Got it.
Then I got another one, Elf Moist Lipstick and Wine Tour, and it looks like that. That.
Haven't you hauled this a lot?
I hope I'm my last one, but I gave it to your aunt. Then I got these wax, and this one's a Deck the Halls and Special Ginger Bread. Matter of fact, I didn't even open it to see if it smells good.
You're not supposed to be smelling it.
I know. It smells good.
You're doing a disgusting thing.
Then I got three more of these bath bombs that I don't have yet. I took all three of them that was left. This one, Sparkle with Love, Lavender. That's what it looks like. And I can see it because of the light.
What happened if you put it in the shower before you drop the drain?
I don't know. So Emotion Jasmine. I think we had this. We already had this one. It's like the Moji eyeball.
We'll save it.
So it doesn't matter. I'm giving my older daughter it for Christmas. This one is called Mary Berry Pink Wild Berry, and I know I don't have that one.
That's very sparkly.
Yeah, so.
Maybe you like take a bath and pull glitter and come out as a glitter ball.
Maybe, I don't know.
A waste of water.
So, that is my Dollar Tree haul. Thank you for watching. Comment, subscribe down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Say bye, Maya.
Adios.